Hello everyone. Okay guys, she is finally here. My Penny Bleak baby that was coming from Russia that I had to wait a little bit over a month for her to get here is finally here. They tried to deliver her yesterday. Like I told you guys in my video yesterday, well actually today, it went like today, but I wasn't home. So I had to go pick her up this morning, and I see Lucas is just waking up. So I might have to stop the camera and then keep going, but I want to show you. She was very nicely packaged, but it's basically just the baby and the birth certificate. Give me just 1 second. There you go. See, that's the baby. And this is like the birth certificate in a pacifier. The artist told me that she usually sends the baby in one outfit, one really nice outfit, she said, and that's it. So I'm gonna get her out and kind of open this up so we don't waste too much time unpacking her, okay? Be right back. Alrighty guys, so I took all the wrapping off and I gotta be super super quick because Lucas is, I don't know, does she have a diaper? Yes, she does have a diaper on her head. Look what a nice, oh my gosh, I love this thing here. It's like a big blanket. So, and it has this cute, I like this strap with the bow. Ooh, I'm excited. Oh my goodness. Look at her. Ooh, I can see her hand. Look what a cutie pie. I'm pretty nervous, guys. Let me see. Ooh. Sweet. Now let's see the feetsies. Okay. A lot of blotch in there. Very nice veining. I hope you guys can see. That's a beauty. Okay. Ooh, she's pretty heavy too. Okay. The moment of the truth. You guys ready? One, two, let's see. And three. Oh my goodness. Look what a cutie pie. Wow. Those eyes are, it's like, they're like green, blue, I don't know, it's hard to describe. Now let me see the hair. Oh, look at this cutie. Oh my goodness. Let's see, let me show you. Look at that. She has really lashes, and I like the hair, very nice hair. Okay, so later on I'm gonna change her into some new outfit and film another video, but she's so cute. Oh my goodness. Okay you guys, well thank you so much for watching. this box opening. Thank you so much. I expect a lot more videos with the cutie pie. I'm almost sure on a name, but I'm not 100% yet, but I think I know how I'm gonna name her. But yeah, so thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll be back with more videos. Thank you. Bye, everyone. Bye, guys. Love you.